Heyo, Mike Mirage here. Just want to start off by saying sorry that this video is being uploaded so late. I had work, then I had to stay overtime, and we lost power, and I can get into this whole thing, but I'd rather just not. I wanted to get the video up, so this is me, trying to get the video up. I also apologize if you can hear a generator running, because I still don't have power, but we're on a generator. So, hopefully I can get this done. Also, I'm going to be doing this in every video for a little bit. This playthrough is almost done. There is some stuff to do after the Elite Four, such as actually fighting them again, but I need you guys to start recommending me some other games to play, anything that's on the PC. So anything I can do on an emulator, so DS games, Game Boy Advance games, Game Boy Color, Game Boy, give me some RPG Maker games, horror games, rage games. I might start Cap Mario soon, I don't know, but suggest some games. It's really appreciated. Now, also, if you guys noticed, I didn't fight the Elite Four again. Well, in the video, because I said I wasn't going to. I've already shown you guys how to fight the Elite Four and what Pokemon they have. So I felt as though I didn't need to be doing that again. So this time I'm just going to be fighting the champion. I have not fought the champion again. I do not know all of his Pokemon. I do not know all of his tricks. But I just want to show you. Oh, come on. Don't save again. All right. They all have been upped a little bit. PD2 is now level 70. I also changed their stuff around. So PD2, level 70, leftovers with Dragon Claw and Earthquake now. So I got rid of, the other Dragon move, which only did 40 HP, which is pretty much useless, in my opinion. And, Earthquake. And actually, as you can see from his lack of moves being used, I've kept him in the dark. Dean's been the one I've been using a lot of, but Dean's level 64, he has the Lucky Egg, Sky Uppercut, Aerial Ace, Ice Punch, Giga Drain, Samantha level 55, EXP Share, Sleep Powder, Psychic, Hyper Beam, Toxic, Rain level 56, Bright Powder, Fire Blast, Ice Beam, Water Pulse, Hydro Pump, Cyrax level 52, Shell Bell, Water Pulse, Fly, Hyper Beam, Ice Beam, Zeke, level 60, Quick Claw, Strength, Psychic, Surf, Waterfall. Alright, so that's the team. Went ahead, bought some revives, bought potions, everything, bought some full restores. Hopefully this is going to go by a lot better, but I'm not too sure, actually, what's exactly going to happen. So, can I fight Pokemon here? Will they... I don't think I can. I think... No? Okay. I want to test it out. Also, the sad thing is that even though I fought everyone, I still had to go through all the cutscenes. Also, if the creator, if you're watching this, I don't know, but it was a glitch, at least on my end. When the time came for May to speak, she was speaking, but she wasn't there. So my character was pretty much just looking off into, endless space. As May was talking, but May wasn't actually there. So I don't know if that's a glitch and if you know about it or not, but I figured I'd let you know in case you do actually watch it. But it sucks though that I already have to, go through all of this again. Alright. I know you wouldn't necessarily need to make any more. I didn't change my Pokemon. That's what I was gonna do. Okay. Yeah, I forgot to change my Pokemon here. Well, Alterix is Dragon and Rock. So therefore, fighting might be effective against it. Might be. Or might even out. Super effective. Critical hit. Super effective. Boom. Easy. You see, I Mew Trizard. Okay. Here's where it's going to get different. Alright. Mew Trizard is Fire and Psychic. So, since that's the case, I'm going to send in Zeke. Because Fire? Yeah. Water's better. Hopefully I get to go first. Nope. Alright. Well, Flamethrower's not very effective. Don't tell me it's going to kill me. Okay, critical hit. Not very effective. Good. But I'm burned. Yeah, whatever. Surf. Maybe it'll do some. A little something. One hit kill, one hit kill. Look at these critical, super effective. It's like the game wants me to do this in one try. All right, Snahu, about to send in Miserade. Miserade is ghost and grass, so I'm gonna use PD2. The only reason I know this is because there is a list of them, and I took a picture of these. I don't know all of his Pokemon though, so I looked up ahead just to see. Oh, okay, what type am I dealing with? Mangler. Mangler's the asshole that killed me. Mangler is water and electric, which I'm kind of screwed in the I'm kind of screwed. Well, no. Hold on. You see, this is either going to be yes or this is going to be no. I can't remember. Is this a good thing or a bad thing? This might even out because it's water and electric. Oh, or it's just super effective. Beautiful. Beautiful. Except then there's that. And now he's going to use full restore. I'm just going to use earthquake again. Either it's going to kill it or it's not. I don't care. So I get this move again. It goes all the way back down. And I'm not going to even chance it with any other move. Earthquake again. Thank you. Because for all I know, he might have more than one full restore. I was about to chance it. So now what's his other Pokemon? Doesn't he have five? Catdabra? I don't have that on the list of the little picture I took. Catdabra. You know what? He only has what, one Pokemon left? Yeah, one Pokemon. Dragon. Fire Blast. What was my strongest move? I think I'm good. I got revives and full re. I'm good. Yeah, so this is how you beat the champion. No! Great reaction. Alright, so let's see. How can this be happening? I tried so hard, but it still wasn't enough to all I ever wanted was to be stronger. I swear, if I had to do another match, I'm gonna be so pissed off. Really? Like, you're just gonna, just that quickly, we'll surrender the fusion machine? No, you won't. Oh, I thought that said bitch. Birch, okay. This is fantastic. Mike, come with me. Hello, Professor Oak. You've done it. Congratulations. How nice to see you. Likewise, Professor Birch. Mike, your mother's worried sick. Okay. What's going on here? Ahem, congratulations. This floor is the Pokemon Hall of Fame. Pokemon League champions are honored for the exploits here. So let's get on with it. Dean Hitmonchan. PD2, Charion, Charion, however it's pronounced. Samantha Butterfree, level 56. Rain, Ponyporeon, level 56. Cyrax, Articuno, level 52. And Zeke, Piplup, level 60. And that was the team I used to defeat the Elite Four. It was much easier. Much easier. League champion, congratulations. So there is some stuff to do. So they're taking it back. No, wait. Okay. So now we got, creator. Matt Martin, thank you for a great game. Are they taking it back to where it belongs? Because I mean, story by Matt Martin and Eric Davidson. Oh, hi, Wasp. No, not Wasp. Sorry, I was dealing with a bunch of wasps today. There's a moth in my room. Hi, moth. I don't know why I mistook it for a wasp. Sorry if I just missed something like, music by or whatever. So taking it back. I'm going to be interested then to see where this is going to go. And when I'm saying that, I mean made with RPG Maker. Okay. Pokemon Essentials Encourage Region Starter Kit. What I mean by that is there is going to be a sequel. So I wonder how the story is going to continue on, because in the sequel, from what's been known so far, you don't actually use the same character. You're using, oh, hey, look, a Kadabra. You're using a different character. So because of that, I wonder how exactly they're connected. Sprites by CNG, it looks like. Fan King Omega, Maruno, Rocket Savior. I'm sorry, I got Hi Moth. You can get away from my face, thank you very much. I don't care about bugs. But if they get up in my personal space, that's when I get pissed off. And if I start freaking out, it's because the asshole decided to touch me. Hi, can you go away? I'm trying to, record a video here. Like, that's so rude of you, Moth. Like, how dare you? Do you know who I am? I am the Honin, whatever, and the Kanto champion, all right? Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, you better hide. The end. But it's not really the end. Dun dun dun. This is a great game. There you are, Mike. I figured we'd continue. I wanted to congratulate you on your victory against the champion. I'm very impressed, but I don't think you've seen the last of him. He's giving me a Pokemon? Oh, hoo-ha. All right, hold on. Before I end the video, I want to see what Pokemon he's giving me. Super excited. Oh, it's gonna be one of his. Who the fuck are you? Oh, wait, this isn't my house. Never mind. I thought this was my house. Oh, I stepped up. No, come on. Don't act up now. Don't mind me, kid. I'm just gonna. What is that? I forgot what this is. Hi, Moth. Get out of my face. God damn. It keeps interrupting my video. I'm not recording this. All right, here. Let's see. Da, 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 da. Who should I? Ugh. I don't know, guys. Ooh. Pixelation. Pix. Okay, sorry. I'm in a good mood, so. This. All right. Dude, give me your Pokemon. Can I ride my bike in here? Damn. Damn it. I blame you. Are you red? Can I fight you? All right. Come on. Exit. Lance. Mike obtained. Yes! It's the one I wanted. Yes, I want to give a nickname. I don't know what to call it. Ah, blah, 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 blah. Guys, this is embarrassing. Ray. Rax. That's not what I wanted. I wanted Ray. 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 No, that's obnoxious. Oh God. What do I call this guy? I don't even know his gender. If it has a gender. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by the toe if a hollers. We're gonna call him. I seriously. I can't think of a name. Okay. I looked around my room. I own Defiance. One of the worst decisions I've actually made. So Noland has a shout out to Defiance. My fusion, it's yours now. Yes. Are you gonna give me a Pokemon? Are you all giving me Pokemon? Oh my God. Are you all giving me Pokemon? Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Sorry if I offended anyone's religion right there. Deposit. I'm gonna deposit. Hi. Look at how pretty it is. I'm gonna store every one. Minus. I know there's only four, but whatever. I'll mess with that later. Hi, Lorelai. Blinks. Oh, you give me blinks. I don't really care for blinks. I already have someone named Samantha. Kind of. Oh, I got one. Charlene. Why is it that I can think of a name a lot easier now? Charlene. Did I spell that right? I don't care. Charlene. Oh, wait, that's it? I'm not getting any more? Damn it, I got really excited. Okay, guys. So that's what happens. Once you beat the champion, you get two new Pokemon. Woohoo! I'm so excited. Ah, Nolan. Okay. So I'm going to explore, find out what I'm going to do next. You know, extra goodies here and there. Again, I can fight the Elite Four again. I can go on, what, like a Saint Anne. I will look all around and find out what can be done, and I will, you know, make videos on it. So, until then, I will see you guys later. If you like this, subscribe. You know, there'll be an annotation. Comment, like, favorite, thumbs up, all that fun stuff. And especially comment and leave me new games to play. Thank you guys for everything. I'm, you know, saying I've been entertaining, and pff, I have over 100 subscribers. Of over 150, and that's actually already a lot more than I would ever expect, believe it or not. I only expected like one subscriber, that being my girlfriend. So yeah, I like the support and I like what you guys have to say. I try commenting to everyone, so yeah, you know, leave comments and all that fun stuff, and I'll see you guys in the next video.